You can take this time to prepare yourself for the writing sprints. Go to the toilet, get your water, etc, etc. So let me explain how this is going to work. I've prepared four 25 minutes writing sprints with 3 5-minute breaks in between. This is the Pomodoro technique, which I've gotten into after watching Kate Kavanaugh's Pomodoro live sprints. I will not be talking during that time, so as to not distract you. If you're not a fan of typing sounds, feel free to mute the video during the sprints. I have included an alarm when the timer reaches 0, so be aware and not be surprised by it when the time comes. I think it would be fun to play a little game between the breaks, or rather during the breaks. I'm currently loving how structured haikus are. Haikus are 3 sentences poetry. The first sentence includes 5 syllables, the second sentence 7, the third sentence 5 syllables. I love rearranging the words to fit the rules. It's just fun for me. I'm weird, maybe. You can spend each break thinking of a sentence, and when you get your haiku, you can type it in the comments. I would love to see them. The haikus can be about anything, be it clouds, maybe rabbits, or whatever you're working on right now. If you want to participate, go ahead. If not, that's okay too. I hope that everyone has a productive session. We have still a couple of minutes left. Prepare yourself. As I say, go to the toilet, get your water. Maybe if you want your food next to you, or is it arrange yourself, sit properly. Anything you want. When you're ready, go ahead and start the writing sprints.